Oh, Buddha or Jabba the Hutt?
He looks like Buddha.
A handsome Buddha. What's up, everybody? It's the beginning of Championship Week, and we're here in Philadelphia.
And we are going to have dinner tonight with a very special person.
A really special person. Actually, special. An MVP nominee.
Matt Rambo. Chef Rambo.
He graciously invited us to his old house in which he grew up in. Yep. We're going to meet his parents. Also, we're going to hang out with some Redwoods players tomorrow, Matt Landis and Garrett Eppel. And we're also going to explain a little bit about this giant
content house behind us.
More to come on that.
Let's go to Matt's house.
Oh, bright and fancy. What is up, Matt?
What's up?
How are you, man?
Welcome to my crib. There's Tucker.
Oh, Tucker, what's up, buddy?
My mom and dad.
Hi,
Hi, how are you?
Good, how are you?
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. Thanks for coming.
How are you?
Good, how are you
good
doing?
To see
good
you again,
to see you
again,
man. How you been?
I'm great. Wow, you're all dripped out.
That's it. You ready to go?
Oh,
can we get a little tour first?
Sure.
It looks delicious.
I'll take you out back. Backyard, where I grew up.
Where'd you play wall ball?
Right here, there. I have a woods behind my house where I used to lose like millions of balls.
This is really quaint.
Just a nice little house, family house.
It looks delicious. Oh, Lisa is wrapped
up. It was good.
Look at RJ's plate. He doesn't eat.
No, I'm not eating.
But we have another guest that joined us.
Sucker. Slapping his lips. Disrespectful at the table.
That was good.
Dessert comment.
Matt, this is incredible. Oh, our boy moved. Lisa, your new best friend.
My boy.
We have to review the entree.
It was very good. And I don't even eat broccoli, and I ate all the broccoli. It tells you something.
Oh, look at those snakes. He's repping the snakes. But on the real, Matt, the entree was delicious.
What are you guys most looking forward to on Saturday?
W and the tailgate.
And the tailgate.
Big tailgate.
Chicken parm heroes.
We're doing it up.
Lisa and I will probably just be at the Rambo tailgate.
Adult beverages.
Drink responsibly.
That's right.
Mr. Rambo, what is the best mic'd up clip for Matt on the season?
I don't know. Hold on. He makes me laugh all the time when he's mic'd up.
His mic'd ups are great. Remember we did the snap?
Day two, baby.
That was a great snap.
Thank you. I got thick fingers.
That was a really good
fingers.
One, too.
He does have fat fingers. Did you ever see his toes, though?
That was funny.
His what?
You want to see his big toes? Got to see these toes.
Oh, oh my.
He has your toes now.
Matt, I don't know if the vlog can handle that.
Coach Tillman was like, Matt, what happened to your toes? Is your feet all right? Are you okay? They look really swollen. And he's like, no, coach, that's my toes. That's
my real
toes
feet, look. Man. So mean, picking on me all the time. No one's perfect. My feet are not that fat.
Matt, all right, break. All right, there's been enough talk. Oh, my God.
Damn, look at the size of them. Flintstone toes.
That's why I have good balance all the time.
They're just thick.
Thick boy, thick like Tucker. He's looking for food.
What did he look like as a baby? Oh, he was so darn chubby. I have pictures.
Bring out the pictures.
Why are you blushing?
I knew she was going to bring out stuff like that.
The one who looks like a little Buddha.
A little Buddha?
Yeah.
Oh,
try to start him in a
row. Oh, wow.
2 and 3.
Wow. 2-year-old Matt. Cute.
Appreciate that.
Oh, where's Buddha? Oh my
or
goodness.
Or Jabba the Hutt, maybe.
Oh, Lisa, what do you think? Buddha or Jabba the Hutt?
Which one? 5 months. He looks like Buddha.
A handsome Buddha.
Oh, Matt, that smile. You have an incredible smile.
Curls for the girls.
What is that face, Matt? We have?
I'm probably pissed off.
Oh, the fro, man.
Bringing it back next year, training camp.
Should Matt bring back the afro?
Comment below.
I love this one. I just think he looks like a little professor.
Oh, you were adorable at one point.
I still am, baby.
Now we're getting old. Senior Rambo.
What's this color?
What do you think about the tux, Elise?
Very nice. I think you should wear this this weekend.
Yeah, can that be the game day rival?
I don't know. I gotta look for it.
Buddha's one of my favorites, too. Oh, that's great. You used to know how to dress, Matt.
Dress better than you, RJ.
No.
Thank you guys very much for dinner. This was
really nice, man.
Thanks for coming, RJ and Lisa.
I might not leave.
Tucker likes Lisa.
You have a new girlfriend?
Tucker, you're my boyfriend.
We have the award show coming up soon, Thursday. You are up for MVP.
Nice.
That's really exciting, right?
Not worried about that.
You're
just
not
worried about the championship game.
But it's nice to be nominated for such a big award.
Nice. I couldn't do it without my teammates. Put me in the right spot.
Oh,
and Coach Stagnita, that's my boy.
That's your boy?
Yeah.
Yeah, Stags is, he's all right.
He's my buddy.
He's your buddy.
Thanks for the baby pictures. The
oh,
great
you're
scoop.
Welcome.
That was nice. Wait, he needs a new nickname in Jabba the Hutt out there.
All right, Bobby.
No, do not call me Bobby.
Hey, Bobby. They're making fun of me because my actual name is Robert. Robert Jr.
He's Bobby now.
No, I'm not Bobby.
Let's go, Bobby.
Bobby J.
Oh my God, I can't handle this. And thank you, Tucker. He sounds like you after you score on the mic'd up.
That's true.
Lisa and I are going to head back to the Airbnb, which we're going to show you a little bit later in the week. Stay tuned to the PLL channels, YouTube, Instagram. We've got a ton of content coming this week because it's championship week.
We will see you soon.